In a place like this, I have not the slightest doubt that there are a very large number of atheists and agnostics. What is wrong with everybody in that position throughout the country standing up, recognizing each other, joining together and forming, I won't say a lobby, because somebody suggested that organizing atheists is rather like herding cats. They are, on the whole, too intelligent and independent-minded to lend themselves to being herded.